The raid into Elam was successful, and the statue of Marduk has been recovered, but it must be returned to Babylonia. There are still bands of Elamites and other enemies roaming the Zagros Mountains who wish to prevent the return of the statue. Bring the statue safely to your frontier temple, where it can be guarded prior to being moved to Babylon.
Abadakis.
Erectus. Erectus. Onan. Onan.
my head. Oh, no. Oh, no. Correct summons. Evil touted. Pone. 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 I head. Pone. Pone.
Ayo, 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 ayo,
Erectus.
After your campaign in Elam and the sack of their capital, the Elamite king was murdered. Now his kingdom is falling apart, and the Elamites are in disarray. It is unlikely that they will dare to attack our lands again soon. While you return the golden statue of the god Marduk to its temple in Babylon, you are welcomed by a large mass of cheering people in the streets.